Welcome back to another video, and I gotta say something. So, if you've noticed, I haven't uploaded in about a month, and school's about to end, but I'm going back to Mexico. So, I'm here telling you what happened. So, my YouTube was broken, and if I record this video and upload it, I can fix and actually upload. And I don't know if I'm gonna do any Jada Wrestle motions anymore. You guys seem to like the trampoline for wrestling. It has like 572 views on the last one. Thank you for all that support. And please try to get me some more subscribers. I have like 41 and I wanna get a lot more. You know? And about that Mexico trip. I'm about to go to Mexico. And when I come back, I'll be trying to do as many videos as I can. But while I'm in Mexico, I'm going to do that vlog I did a long time ago. And, well, my cousin's here, and I'm going to do a video later on. Then I'll upload it, because it ain't easy to upload videos, because they take a while, a lot of patience. And for me, if my phone turns off, my video will, I can't help with my videos if it turns off for too long. So anyways, I've been gone because I couldn't upload. I'm going to make a stop motion on my Mexico trip, and hope you enjoy it, because last time you didn't get that much views, so I may not do that. I may just record a few videos, like a soccer video. I'm playing a lot, but thank you for all the support. And just to show you something, these are all of our belts here too, so I'll try to get as many of my family in the show as possible, because you know, I have so many belts. I'm not gonna do, the tag team championships, because I don't have the same one. I can do those two WWE championships. Tag team matches are kind of difficult. But yeah, I hope that you understand that it's my YouTube, not me. I really want to upload for a while, so thanks.